Philadelphia on January 1st, 1752. I was the eighth of 17 children. As a child, I had to do a lot of chores and I took a lot of time. I also helped my mom sew. I loved to sew. When I was old enough, I went to Quaker school. I learned how to read, write, and count. After school, I was very busy doing chores with my brothers and sisters. When I was almost an adult, I became an apprentice with a local upholsterer. I sewed a lot there. I worked with a man there. His name was John Ross. When we got to know each other, we decided to get married. My mother and father did not want me to get married to him. It was not really a lad, but we got married anyway. We opened our own shop, but one day when we were at our shop, some people came in and took John. He got killed, so I had to run the shop all by myself. Then I got married again to John Ashburn. I had 7 kids, but John Ashburn died too, and I was all alone again. But then I found someone really nice. His name was also John Ross. Later, after we got married, I went to see George Washington and asked if I could change the stars on the American flag. George Washington said yes, so I made the flag very carefully. I showed it to George. He really liked it, so from then on, I made flags. A couple years later, I retired and had grandkids. A couple years after, I died, January 1836. I am famous for making the first American flag.